Hi. Let's do this. This.
Deeply say you wait for me. I'll grow up someday, you'll see. Saving all my kisses just for you. Silent love, forever true.
Jody was the girl who lived next door. I've known her, I guess, 10 years or more. Joni wrote me a note one day, and this is what she had to say.
Did he say you wait for me? I'll grow up someday, you'll see. Saving all my kisses just for you. Silent love, forever true.
Slowly I read her note once more. Then I went over to the house next door. Her teardrops fell like rain that day. Then I told Joni what I had to say. Joni, Joni, please don't cry. You'll forget me by and by. You're just 15, I am 22. Joni, I just can't wait for you. Soon I left our little hometown, got me a job and tried to settle down. But these words kept haunting my memory, the words that Joni said to me.
Can you please say you wait for me? Grow up someday, you'll see. Saving all my kisses just for you. Silent love, forever true.
I packed my clothes and I for the plane. I had to see Joni, I had to explain how my heart was filled with her memory. I'll ask my Joni if she'd marry me. I ran all the way to the house next door, but things weren't like they were before. My teardrops fell like rain that day. Then I heard what Joni had to say.
Joni, Joni, please don't cry. You forget me by and by. It's been 5 years since you've been gone. Joni, I met your best friend, John. Thank you.
Thank you so much for joining. Bye-bye.
Bye.